I'm going fishing on this nice spring day. For my lure, I had a green pumpkin colored soft plastic jerkbait. I cast it out there and made sure to let it sink all the way to the bottom. And then once it did a retrieve by just giving it a couple jerks so it would go back and forth. And all of a sudden, this green sunfish ate whenever I was expecting a bass. I made sure to release him safely, and that is why